morning, I thought I would sketch a dog. A doggy. Got my dog picture right here. Let's head right here. Let's fluff up ears. Bit of nose here, some nostrils. Those actually aren't the eyeballs. There's little patches of color above its eye. Not sure what kind of dog it is, actually. Actually, they're doing several dogs in this picture. I'll have to look up some extra dogs. always had a dog here at this house. Our current dog is just a tiny little thing named Annie. She's a little love bug. She's a bit of a stray, so when we got her, she had bad teeth. And she's had a couple teeth removed. Having to relearn how to eat with missing teeth. Poor girl. Alright. There's that one. Look up another dog. Be right back. Two or three more dogs. I'll do this one. This one here. So I do the other one first. Yeah, there we go. my pistol. See, that's kind of creepy looking. I don't like that one. Don't like it. Get rid of that one. Let's do this other one. I don't really do much talking. I just don't have much to say right now, so. Different dog though. I do want something in that top corner. I won't even put up my little thing there. I'll just do this. There's one, I'll just do this one. Oh, that's cute, I'll do this one. Little dog laying down. There we go. this one either, but I'm not gonna risk the whole thing.